Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how I get ready in the morning for school. As you can see, I do not want to wake up, but I have to because school is important and we have to get up and go to school. So I'm scrolling through social media and going on my laptop and checking YouTube. So after that, I get out of bed and then I'm fake making up my bed as if I do it on a daily basis, which I do not. It's only for the purpose of this video. But then I walk out of my room and into the bathroom and, you know, do bathroom stuff, you know, putting in my contacts and brushing my teeth, then checking my phone because I go on my phone throughout my entire morning and listening to music. So after my little jam session in the bathroom, I head back into my room and take care of my skin, you know, rose water, daily moisturizer, and all that jazz, you know. Okay, so after I head over to my vanity, I go ahead and get ready to do my makeup. And if you guys would like a video on how I do my everyday makeup, then like this video. And if it gets to 2,000 likes, then I will get that video out there for you guys. My makeup, I usually start doing my hair, and I did a simple ponytail. If you would like a tutorial on that, I can do that for you also. And then I go ahead and pick out my outfit. So for my outfit, I just chose to wear this sweatshirt dress from Dolls Kill, some shorts from Shein, and my shoes are from Vans. I also forgot to mention that the fishnets are from Shein as well, and my glasses are from Gold Soul LA. So now I'm just grabbing my backpack, and now I'm just spraying on perfume because you don't want to be that stanky person at school. So you know, I'm walking outside the door, heading downstairs to get some breakfast, and I had time to make a smoothie. So I'm grabbing a banana and making a smoothie. I don't know if it's just me, but when I get food or a smoothie, I just start dancing because I'm just so happy to have food in my system. So I'm just sitting here, you know, just sipping my smoothie, checking my phone before I head outside to go to the bus stop, and then I head out the door.
Wait a minute, Aris, you're homeschooled, right?
Oh yeah!
Haha, psych, y'all thought I don't do regular school. I go to my house and I go upstairs and I sit on my laptop and do work. So yeah, haha, gotcha.